Friends, today I want to talk about rally for the rivers, or in a broader term, save the rivers, organized by Sadhguru. Though most of the city bred, city educated, city settled, people do not know that water comes for everybody from rivers. They take it for granted. They think there are taps, water will come. They think that the politicians will take care of it. Not many people think these things, these deeper truths, they will not even think about it. They don't focus their minds. So because of that, they take water for granted. Water is not the political issue at all. Water is you and me. Just look at a grain of rice. What is the grain of rice? If it is from Mandya, it is nothing but Kaveri water and the soil there. And of course, the light and the sun, the air. So when we are eating rice, that means we are taking Kaveri into us, that soil into us, it becomes a part of us. And throughout the world, all the communities, all the nations, 90% are maintained by rivers. Rivers, by the river bred only, our civilization commenced. Man started becoming man by living by the side of rivers. What is rivers? It not only gives us water to drink, to wash ourselves, to wash our clothes, to wash our streets, to wash our vehicles. No, it nourishes. It nourishes not only humans, it nourishes thousands of species inside it. Thousands, the fish, and the frogs, so many, and even flowers, even birds. Without water, without rivers, mankind would not have achieved what it has achieved. It is achieved because of water, that running water, that is the rivers. River is culturally embedded in our lives. Our culture is nothing but the culture shaped by rivers. Not only Indians, not only Brahmins, not only Lingayats, throughout the world, rivers are worshipped. They are being respected. They are being taken care of. Even in communist country like China, that Yangtze, Yellow River, they are respected. Even in past communist country, Russia, Volga was revealed. There are many books on Volga and of course Ganga, Volga, Ganga. So we have to take care of our rivers. Is not the question of Sadhguru has called it. When most of the spiritual masters, so-called spiritual masters, are involved in all sorts of gimmicks, comedies, jokes, this man has taken this a serious issue. We should respect it. We should participate. See, many of the proposals and demands that are being put forward by Isha Foundation may not be acceptable to us. Are acceptable to everybody. It is not necessary. Even today we do not know whether it is right to link the rivers or not. I mean, both the sides, it is almost 50-50%. Experts and the scholars, there are some experts, they say they should be linked. That is the only way to take care of the floods and to provide drinking water to everybody in India by linking Kaveri and Ganga. But some other experts say, no, rivers should be allowed to move in the natural course. It should not be harmed. It should not be disturbed. So still we do not know. Likewise, he is talking about planting trees 1 kilometer away from the river bed. We do not know how practical it is and how many trees. I do not know the details. But the thing is, he is making us aware of it. And some cynics say, a clean Ganga project, what happened to that? Same thing will happen to this. Of course, just because Sadhguru has told it, just because I am asking you to participate, just because I am supporting it, does not mean that everything will be eradicated in no time, in few weeks or few months or few years. See, this resistance against whatever is troubling our life, troubling the communities, troubling the nations, will be an eternal battle. See, few years ago, Anna Hazare waged a big battle against corruption. Is the corruption eradicated? No, it will be there. It will be, see, all these, the so-called social diseases, that evolved over thousands of years, over millennia, over centuries. So again, it will take centuries for these things to be eradicated. Let me tell you one thing. When I was young, when I was 10 years old, hardly we used to see any students, even college-going students, wearing slippers. Now, I don't come across even a primary school student without slippers. And even in our degrees, we never used to wear watches, only probably 3-4%. Now, everyone wears watch even in high school. So, that means it is slowly progress is taking place, not in the pace we want, not in the pace we strive for, but it is happening. And slowly it should happen. It should happen like that only, in an evolutionary manner. What I like about this rally for rivers is, this makes youngsters talk about it. Not all the youngsters are aware of rivers, are aware, discuss rivers. They have so many issues. But with all that, if it becomes a successful huge campaign, they will start talking about it. They will become aware of it. They will become aware of the water we are using, water we are drinking. It enters into our subconscious minds. Then we will decide, yes, it is a necessity. See, if you bother about one aspect, if you take one aspect of your life, of our society seriously, then your mind can be focused on other aspects also, other issues also. So, this is a very serious issue. I want all the people, more people, majority of the people to participate and support the issue. Thank you. Journey aarambha agide. Neevellaru nan jothe payanisabahudu. Ellaru ottagi payanisodakke shuru madidre ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಮಾನವೀಯ ಬದಲಾವಣೆಯನ್ನು, ಅರ್ಥಪೂರ್ಣ ಬದಲಾವಣೆಯನ್ನು ತರಬಹುದು. ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಕಾಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಲೈಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.